you. Well, we started off there with a couple of marches. The first one was another Frank McArdle composition, the New Generation March, and Eileen here beside me was feeling a bit left out earlier because she is also one of Frank's daughters, and she didn't get a mention earlier, so this is Eileen McArdle on fiddle. Oh, Eileen Grant now, getting around. And the second march there was the Rebels March. We're going to carry on now with a set of tunes that we call the Sea Jigs.
this time. Hey.
Thank you.
Hello. That was Kevin Murphy on piano accordion, All-Ireland Senior Champion this year. You! We're very excited about our next couple of sets. As you can see, the fiddles are multiplying, which makes me very happy. What we've got here is four of the previous members of the band. We've gone through a few band members. Like, we used to have a drummer called Colm Canning, but once he got locked in the toilet at practice for like 2 hours and no one noticed, so he never came back. Who else? We had Mairead emigrating to Barra, and we lost a few others, but we've managed to get these four back tonight. So we've got Claire McLaughlin over here. We've got Lorraine Brady McGuigan. We've got Johnny Canning. And all the way from Limerick, we've got Katie Boyle. We're going to play some slip jigs for you. The first one's a Michael Rooney one, and the second one is called Liam Childs, and it's by the amazing Liz Carroll. Thank you. We're going to play another set with these guys. The first one's an Donegal tune called An Gas or More, and I can see my husband laughing at my pronunciation. He told me it means the big boy, so we'll play that for Johnny, because that's our very own An Gas or More right here. And then we'll follow it with a big pile of reels, finishing off with Siobhan O'Donnell's. Oh, we're going to be joined by Aisling for a wee dance for this one as well. Aisling McFadden, who you've seen a couple of times already. Give her a big hand. She's amazing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, we're going to invite back the fabulous Robin Stapleton for another song. Please put your hands together for Robin.
Hello again. Wasn't that amazing? Jeez, I'm a bit out of breath. I've been dancing away at the side of the stage. So I'm going to be joined now by Shanann and David on the piano, and I'm going to sing a song that I actually learned while I was living over in Limerick. This is an Irish song called Jimmy My Vila Store, and it's Jimmy, a sorrowful love song, Jimmy My Thousand Times Darling. So it's a tune that might be familiar to you, and certainly it's a slow air that many people in the band already knew. So anyway, good singing.
Okay, we're going to have a few more reels for you, this time with a very special dance from Dennis McCauley, and he's going to be joined by Aisling. We're really lucky to have two of the world's best Irish dancers here for you tonight, so let's have a massive round of applause for them, Dennis McCauley and Aisling McFadden. So here's a couple of reels, starting with the Maids of Castlebar.